about the McConnel mansion and the ghost that lives there. I'm the ghost of the old McConnel mansion, rocking in the swing on the portico. Forever looking in from the stone side of the window as I place translucent feet on the boards we wore so many years ago. And maybe I'm just fading slow, ain't nobody around to say it ain't so. But the rest of them just went out like lights. And maybe I won't really die till the last winter Sunday comes and the darkness finally lights the last of the daguerreotypes. And all of the children and all of their things, ribbons and watches and comics and rings, and so the days have given way to decades. 1901 was years ago, but still I write when the full moon skies cast shadows on the apron and a train seems to sound from a midnight run that's long since run out. A passing through ain't what I was meant to do. Guess every gate must have its guard. But come every April, I believe there must be someone who will come to relieve me. Some rest I can take, and some claim forsake to follow my heart. The stoop will still fill with the leaves in the fall,